he determined that this should never happen again. No one should ever kill themselves opening a bottle of champagne.
Yeah.
So he invented a champagne cork opener.
But well, I thought the technique was just to hold the cork and twist the bottle,
exactly.
And then it comes out.
The twist
dribble,
is the key,
rather than bursting out.
And if you're twisting, it means you're gripping it properly, yeah. So it, you know there's no danger of it, the cork flying in it. People that do that, are
oh,
barking.
Yeah.
I mean,
oh.
What?
Yeah. Well, unless you're trying to kill someone.
Yeah.
Yes. Or you know the Formula One thing. Why am I doing that? Yeah.
Now, I was always taught to do that. Yes, you twist.
Yeah,
it.
Twist, exactly. Yeah, yeah. That's it.
Where do you get taught these things?
Well, where did you go to school, Mark Steele?
I went to Swanley Comprehensive, and that was every Tuesday morning we did double champagne.